I don't lean on windows. Holy shit. You're sexy as hell.
Questions.
Okay. I'll give you three.
I'll be totally honest.
And I'll be totally honest. I promise.
Where did you grow up?
Fantasy first date. Okay. I grew up in Columbus, Ohio. Where'd you grow up?
You don't seem like a city boy.
Okay. Small town near Columbus, Ohio. Farms and cows and all that. What else do you need to know?
What brought you here?
I don't know. I mean, I had to get out of Ohio. I'm happier here.
You're happy here.
Yeah. Happier. Is that your third question?
Sorry, no. It must be hard. Sorry. Last question.
Okay, third and final.
How did you lose your virginity?
That's it. Boarding school. I was 16, I met this guy, Lucas.
You told me you'd be honest.
That was it. His name was Lucas. He was a lacrosse player. I was like 16, we were drunk in a closet. I don't remember exactly what...
He fucked you.
Well, yeah. A lot of guys have fucked me.
But your first time... Your first time changes you. You would remember your first time.
Playdate with a new neighborhood kid. Nice kid, a little older than me.
Starting second grade?
We played in my room.
We did more than play. I touched you.
We touched each other.
I molested you.
What? No, that's not how I would... I really liked you.
Do you think the things we do as kids curses us for life? cursed? I mean, that's a really big word.
You think you did something to me when you were 7 years old? No, we're not doing this. Look at me. Please. I'm happy, you know? And I'm gay, and I'm happy. And anything we did together as kids has nothing to do with that. My place is like 5 blocks from here. Let's go and drink out of glasses like civilized faggots.
I can't. I gotta get home.
No, I get it. Well, you have my number. And you know my name. My real name.
Thank you.
If what we did when we were kids somehow miraculously made me gay, then I owe you.